Chesterfield Mall is dealing with some troubles that many other malls have faced over the past few years. Fox 2's Vic Faust shows us why artists, though, are hoping they can paint a brighter future there.
Mindscape Gallery is a shining light in the midst of a darker time at Chesterfield Mall. The mall's in transition with new owners and little foot traffic, but Mindscape is making its way with customers.
Yes, it's wonderful. We love having people come in here.
Mindscape owner Vicki Muick doesn't charge her artist commission. She says they're making some money, getting great exposure, and that there is an enormous amount of talent in St. Louis on display.
Chesterfield is very art and cultural minded, and we have a lot of world companies, world headquarters here in this area, a lot of people who have their fingers in all of the pots of art and culture.
There are three art galleries in Chesterfield Mall: Mindscape, Stone Soup, and Vesna. Patty Garrett is one of the 40 artists on display in Mindscape. She says people are coming in talking about how they love the mall and are glad it's staying with new ownership.
They really love to be able to come in and see things that are made by local folks and things that are unique and things that they're not going to be able to buy anywhere else.
There really are so many different kinds of art to enjoy. Those who display their work in Chesterfield say they love the location, the access is good, and there is a large showing space.
It's kind of becoming an art mecca, I think. They know they can come here and just find really cool stuff.
Owner Vicki Muick says she can't predict what the new owners of the mall plan to do, but says she isn't expecting to be moving, especially with how good things are going there.
Vic Faust, Fox 2 News.
That gallery, by the way, is located right next to Macy's there on the first level. They still have some space for other artists, too. For more information, check out this story at fox2now.com or on the Fox 2 News app.